been summoned here for a purpose. To avenge the death of our people. The English cannot murder Vikings and expect us to do nothing.
So London Bridge is key for the invasion of England because if you take London, you take England. But it's this very well-defended structure.
We need to know the enemy's strength around the bridge.
There was a lot of elements to Leif's plan to bring down London Bridge. There's a lot of risk.
If you are not in the right position, when the tide turns, nothing will work.
It's one thing to see men thrown across a battlefield or a beach a mile wide. It's another thing to take a Viking army and thrust it into a narrow corridor and bring a Saxon army down that same corridor, 30 feet above the Thames.
It is a trap.
I have been vaguely aware in the back of my head that London Bridge had been torn down by the Vikings. In about 2010, they discovered some of the wooden structures that dated to the time of the Anglo-Saxon bridge. We know the type of timber, the kind of scale of it. It was a matter of trying to figure out, well, how it would have been built.
The bridge in itself is like a story. It has a beginning, a middle, and an end. And that's how we make it work. We break it into pieces.
We first built the bridge deck area itself, a 150-foot long section. We also built two elements of the tower and bridge on a gimbal, which allowed us to replicate the actual the tower falling and have the stuntmen fall off it for real.
I think we had 12 people on that gimbal at the time. Each one's got a designated landing zone, so they're not landing on each other. And when they land, they then clear.
Just gives that level of authenticity that you need to sell the story.
The art department has had to come up with different color schemes to break in the different factions. It's a big, big picture. I mean, horses, spears, knives, daggers, you know, bloodletting of every type. This is all about a collaboration.
The glue that's going to hold it all together is both the editing and the visual effects department.
It was immensely complex from the point of view of design, from even makeup and hair, and every department took tremendous teamwork.
All these bits coming together, it gets glued together, and you suddenly realize it's bigger than the sum of its parts.
There were so many elements being shot at different places. All this creativity, that was pretty amazing to see. Action!
Bring me the boy king. Bring me England.